There really is no safe level of lead in the blood, as I'm sure we're going to hear from our experts today. I'm very much looking forward to hearing the testimony, not only see if we can get our hands around the scope of the problem in a health perspective, but also structurally, logistically, what are we facing here in terms of what we'll need to do and be prepared to finance moving forward in order to eradicate this problem once and for all.